Écoutez ça, Lazo. Écoutez ça, Lazo. Comment est-ce que vous Kama kusimulule. Amsimulule gabo yokera. Gabo saba. The Lord release power upon you. Be set free in the name of Jesus. 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 Lutaro, lutaro, lutaro.
Silence. I want you to use the words of God.
Enjagala mukozese bigambo bya Katonda.
O kigambe nti Sitani w'obwavu. Sirika ngwamo gende. Sitani w'okulemererwa. Sirika ngwamo gende. I want you to use the powerful words of Jesus. That is, you the devil failure. Shut up and go. You the devil of failure. Balabini, balabini. One, two, go. Togele linya. Togele. Pick it up.
Tell them what I want.
yongera uka boko chilega wansi There are people who touched him.
Waliwo abantu abamukwatako.
Everybody who reacted.
Era buli muntu yenna n'abakole kyakolawo.
God healed him.
Katonda n'amuwonya.
Even today.
N'olwaleero.
Even now.
Kati,
as I speak.
Nga njogera.
He's setting you free.
Akusumolera.
In any bondage.
Mu busibe bw'engeri yonna.
Kicking away Satan. He came to destroy the work of Satan and establish the kingdom of heaven. He's doing it now. The word of God is going to long. With the power, with the long power of healing. As you listen to the word of God being read, Jesus, the word of God is touching. Have faith. Things are going to happen. Have faith. Things have already happened. Hallelujah. Alléluia, que tu le pas. Que tu le Alléluia. Que tu le Alléluia. Ah. Ah. Oui, je vais Alléluia, la main d'Alléluia.
Jesus.
We are continuing with the ministry of Jesus.
He was, he is today.
We are
undergoing all the people of, with Jesus went
through. Many were here
who reacted.
Many were not
healed because they didn't believe.
The same
to us.
Just
hear the word of God.
We are reading from Matthew 11, 1 to 6. When Jesus finished giving these instructions to his 12 disciples, he left that place and went off to teach and preach in the towns near there. When John the Baptist heard in prison about the things that Christ was doing, he sent some of his disciples to him. Tell us, they asked Jesus, are you the one John said was going to come, or should we expect someone else? Jesus answered, go back and tell John what you are hearing and seeing. The blind can see, the lame can walk, those who suffer from dreaded skin diseases are made clean, the deaf can hear, the dead are brought back to life, and the good news is preached to the poor. How happy are those who have no doubts about me. This is the word of the Lord.
Mufeyo nyo microphone zaba yimbi kubanga amalobozi gatandise okuziba muuliziganye naffe mwebale nyo. Tusoma mu Matayo omutwe gwe 11 olunyiriri okuva ku lusooka okutuuka ku lw'omukaaga. Olwatuuka Yesu bwe yamaliriza byalagira abayigirizwa be 12 n'ava mu kifo ekyo n'agenda okuyigiriza n'okutegeeza abantu ekigambo kya Katonda mu bibuga byabwe. Yohane omubatiza bwe yali mu kkomera n'awulira Kristo by'akola, n'atuma abamu ku bayigirizwa be okumubuuza nti, gwe wuuyo gwe tulindirira okujja oba tulindirire omulala? Yesu n'abaddamu nti, mugende mutegeeze Yohane bye muwulira bye mulaba. Ababadde bamuzibe balaba, ababadde abalema batambula, abagenge bawonyezebwa, ababadde bakiggala bawulira, abafu bazuukizibwa, abaavu bategeezebwa amawulire amalungi, wa mukisa atambuusabuusaamu. Kino ky'ekigambo kya Katonda.
Amina. Okwonyezebwa kw'abantu kwabanga ekigambo Yesu kyayigirizanga.
The healing of other people was brought about the word that Jesus was teaching.
Agenda ababikulira ebyama by'obulamu bwe gye bali.
He was revealing to them what his life was.
Katonda okubikulira Yesu kyali bulamu bwe olwaleero.
The Lord wants to reveal to you what Jesus is in your life.
Oyinza okuba nti omumanyi naye olwali ayagala kulaga nti asingawo ku ky'omanyi.
You may think that you know Jesus, but today he wants to show you that he is much more than what you think you know about him.
Naffe tulinga abantu bali,
we are like those people,
abamu babuusabuusa,
some are doubting,
tunawona oba situwone,
shall we be healed or not?
Nedala Yesu wali wano.
But as Jesus is here among us,
yabalekana Yesu,
and those who shout Jesus,
mitima jawe tsimigobevu,
in their hearts they are not convinced.
Abantu abo ikuruno yagala kubalaga,
so Jesus wanted to show those people
that he is the Messiah,
and ye Messiah.
Ye Messiah John go balindiranga.
Ye Messiah that was waited upon.
Abasaba myaka n'emyaka bamulirio ye Katonda oyo.
They took ages waiting for him and he is that God.
Ye Katonda oyo tolinda yo mulala.
Don't wait for another. Jesus is that very God.
Ye Katonda oyo tolinda yo chance ndala.
He is the same God. Don't wait for another chance.
Ye Katonda oyo tolinda yo ngere ne kuyamba.
He is the God. Don't wait for another thing to help you.
Womutegerera.
How are you going to know him?
Womutegerera mbulamu
obwo. How are you going to know him in your life?
Obasinda kubeera yongerako.
If it is not clear in your life, you continue.
Abambu tiyabonye tibagamba yenze gomulaba ngabulaba nyinape deneki aa.
He could not tell them that it is me as you see me dressed like this, no.
Then God speaks with action.
Katonda ye akozesa bikolwa.
Nabagamba.
And he told them,
mulabe
that you see
abalema batambula,
The lame are walking.
Abafuba zukira.
The dead are being raised to life.
Ebyewunyo bikolebwa.
Many miracles are being performed.
Ebyamagero buli omu abigabanako.
And everybody is sharing in the miracles.
Bamukisa batagenda kunesitalako.
Happy are those who are not scandalized by me.
Abangusabusa.
Those who doubt about me.
Kanuke kasera.
This is the moment.
Okakase.
That you are going to show.
Yabulewa watambula nangu rale otambula.
That the lame are walking, I also. So
we walk.
The deaf talk, even me, I'm going to talk. The dead are being raised to life, even me, I'm going to be raised to life. All my sins are going to come out today. Today my sins are going to be restored. Today I'm going to have new life. Because the Messiah is with me. Today I'm going to receive a miracle. Because the Lord is with me. I want you to take with you today. What is the miracle that you want in your life? The prayer that we participate in, some people undermine miracles. God reveals himself to us in things that are not ordinary. That's what we call miracles. That's what we call miracles. And so if you say, I will go with a miracle today. Because Jesus, you are the Messiah people waited for. Today I will go with a miracle. Because Lord, you are with me as you used to be those days. The dead were raised to life. Even now coming out wherever I am dead. Even my dead things are going to be risen.
Yimilira.
Can you stand up?
Yimilira, yimilira. Cho ya tulamu kama chakola.
What you say with your mouth will be done by the Lord.
Ya ganja balema batambula.
He said that the lame are walking.
Baka sirubo ogera.
And the deaf are being able to talk. The diseases are being healed.
Abafuba zukira.
And the dead are raised to life.
Bako chote akari nyalio amanyi go ochiti ngane.
So you can concentrate on one thing and repeat that many times.
Wherever Jesus is, that's what happens.
Yes, wabera, ebyo byebibera yo.
Gogo lino okukkiriza okutono.
It is you who has little faith.
Believe today now.
Lero kiriza katikati kiriza.
With Jesus, you have miracles.
Wabena ni Yesu, wabena bya magero.
Naga Yesu kawonya kuonya.
He doesn't stop at healing.
Yego kuonya kwengine.
But he himself is healing.
Yamanyika kamukulukuta ko.
That his power flows.
Ngomugabe kulukuta.
As a river does.
Ama okuonya kumuvamu.
And healing comes out of him.
Like
fire comes from the stove.
Chirijoli.
So it's up to you.
Chirijoli.
It's up to you.
Chirijoli.
It's up to you.
Mbalabiri. Omgambi ngenda nechama kero chiro. Omgambi nange magombe mvayo. Omgambi. 1, 2, go! We can't get. Speak it up. It's the time for miracles. Time for healing. Time for deliverance. Messiah, alina fe. Webali ndanga. Alina fe. Sikulaba banga, alina we, sikulaba. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire.
Power. Be healed. Grab it. Baba, Be tough. It's not usual. Messiah is here.
Why don't you toughen your faith? Rectory Tamanga Singao. If you have a good Nanga, be good day. If you have a good day, we are full of problems. Use this moment.
Pani Chemi Kono.
Now you can stretch out your hands.
Gamba Imokama. Bamukiza abakukiriza. Nange kukiriza. They are blessed. Those who have faith in you. I believe in you. I claim a miracle today. Kaba mukisa, abakukiriza, nange kukiriza, peche uno. Emubiri go! Kubenikone juone. Kubenikone sigende. Kama kwenye. Kama sigula. Aba nagomukana. Tabala,
Jesus is a great amen.
Yes, we are Amina.
When you say Amina, you are saying Jesus.
So when you say amen, you are saying Ogamba yes.
You're not to get it because
that everything is done now.
That amino. Kosirika. Kosirika. Chiwade. Jesus aimé, Jesus aimé, Jesus aimé, Jesus aimé, Jesus aimé, Jesus aimé. Yongera okunaba nagaye sinaba sigenda kunyonyola ne kwenaba kwekute nikimu kikuveeko oba kyagala oba tikyagala.
We are reading from Matthew chapter 9 verses 35 to 36. Jesus went round visiting all the towns and villages. He taught in the synagogues, preached the good news about the kingdom, and help people with every kind of disease and sickness. As he saw the crowds, his heart was filled with pity for them, because they were worried and helpless, like sheep without a shepherd. This is the word of the Lord.
Tusoma mu Matayo omutwe ogw'omwenda olunyiri olw'asatu mu ekyano okoma ku lw'asatu mu omukaaga. Yesu n'ayitaayita mu bibuga byonna ne mu byalo ng'ayigiriza mu makuŋŋaaniro gaabwe ng'ategeeza abantu amawulire amalungi ag'obwakabaka era ng'awonya abantu obulwadde bwonna n'obuyongobevu bwonna. Bwe yalaba abantu enkumu n'abakwatirwa ekisa kubanga baali basobeddwa nga balinga endiga.
Obwagengere n'amukwatako n'awona yakkiriza yali akimanyi.
Jesus allowed the woman with a hemorrhage to touch him so that she's healed.
N'akakazia kaalinga nga kamutawanya naye nga agenda kalaga ekisa.
Although the woman was disturbing Jesus, but Jesus wanted to show compassion to her. The one who said that I will at least eat the crumbs from the table. Compassion on me.